I switch Jason's. It's not gonna be me again. It can never be the same person
I gotta
twice.
get out of here.
At least I still swatted everyone's ass though. Yep, but that's not enough, sadly. Yeah, that was pretty funny. Nice. I've already found the blade. Whoa! Alright, time to trade one of my three medical sprays. Yeah, I'm battlefield one medic. Even though I have the game and yet I haven't played it once. Man, oh man, he reminds me of the host I killed 30 seconds into like, what, like, 3 matches ago? I don't know. Or maybe he's just dumbass. He's just flaunting all over the place. We can hear you. Nice. Alright, I have 2 Blade of Woes. Well, then again, he did kill a dumbass. Yeah, I'm referring to Gavin as dumbass. Everyone do me a favor and refer to Gavin as dumbass for now on. From now on, whenever I use the flare gun, I'm just gonna be like, "My name is Revolver Ocelot." Yeah, Tommy versus Ocelot. Just thinking back at all like the different Ocelot timelines, I think Ocelot in the second game was the best. Cause he Ocelot in the second game blows your mind. No fucking way. I have made the most ultimate inventory one could ever wish for. I now have the ultimate weapon to suppress Metal Gear. Guess what? I have the ultimate weapon to suppress Metal Gear. I have 3 pocket knives. I'm going to suppress Metal Gear. I'm not giving anyone pocket knives. Because I am the ultimate Metal Gear. Oh boy, Gavin is Tommy Jarvis. Whatever shall we do? I have the ultimate weapon to surpass Metal Gear. I guess at Birchridge. Oh, he's at Birchridge. He's out the car. With these skills and the proper equipment, three pocket knives, I can do anything. My name is Revolver.
No!
Ocelot.
No!
Oh boy, the master teleports. My name is Revolver Ocelot. Oh, hey, Gage. I got you.
Holy shit! Start it!
Go! I don't have any weapons, by the way. Go on, I got a hysterical maniac and just drive. You know, Gage, you're such a hysterical maniac now. Oh my God. Yeah, you dumbass self walked right behind the car. What do you expect? Oh my. I died. Cause second you got ran over, Gage just started laughing like a hysterical maniac on fucking drugs. Gage. I swear, there was too many pocket knives this match. There are three pocket knives at the exit of the map, and now there are, Gavin has two.
My name is Revolver Ocelot.
What, because you walked behind the car? It sounds like you're just jealous because you do not know the way of escapee.
Do you know the way?
Well, maybe you shouldn't have walked behind him.
My sweet, sweet Jason. Mommy is proud of you. Now come home.